Now let's have a look at conversation view. So what conversation view is Google's way of grouping emails according to the subject. So if you have a look at this email here between Alex and me, you can see a little number 4. Similarly, down here, there's one between Joyce and me with number 5, and then this one has a number 3. So if I go into the one from Alex and me, you can see that there's an email from Alex, then I've replied, then Alex has replied again, and I've replied again. So that's 4 different emails in the same thread. So to open up one, you simply just click and it will expand. You can close it up again. And same thing for here, if you do want to read the contents of the thread. So Gmail's done this so that instead of getting a whole bunch of emails that are separate, it's kind of just put them all together to make it more concise. And this is called conversation view. There can be times where it gets really messy and there's 50 people in the emails and there's 50 conversations going on in that one thread and you do want to break up the conversation. So to do this, all you have to do is change the subject line. So let me reply this email from Alex. So to edit the subject line again, go to this little arrow on the next to the name, click edit subject, and then you can put in any other changing the subject line. Hi Alex, I am starting a new thread to change the subject line and break from the current conversation. Thanks. Okay, so as you can see, you still have the history underneath here of our current conversation. So this is all the history from this email up here. But as soon as I press send with a different subject line, it's going to break away from that thread. Let me press send. It's, as you can see, it's not down the bottom of this thread. And if I go to the sent folder, it's actually on its own here. So that's a little bit about conversation view and how it works. If you don't like it, then you can change it in the settings, but give it a go and see what it's like because it does end up being more efficient, especially if you have a lot of emails going back and forth between the same person.
If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to itGenius. Or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.